Hi, I'm Sarah Noble. I study the moon, and this is Ask NASA. Our first question is, what is the moon made of? The moon is made of most of the same stuff that the Earth is made of. The moon formed many years ago when the Earth was still sort of molten, and it was hit by something about the size of Mars. And it kicked off a lot of material, and that material came to form the moon. And so we're made of the same stuff. Can we live on the moon? That's a great question. Well, the moon doesn't have an atmosphere, so we'll need some technology in order to survive there. But there's no reason why we can't bring what we need with us, and we're working right now with the Artemis program to help us prepare for that eventuality. Is there real water on the moon? We do think there's water on the moon. We think that there's water hidden in permanently shadowed craters at the poles of the moon, where sunlight actually can't reach down in there, so it's super, super cold. And it's so cold that once water gets there, it can't escape again. That's one of the reasons why Artemis is headed first to the south pole of the moon so that we can investigate and find out just how much water is there. It's time for us to get down to the surface. How many times did NASA go to the moon? Well, we've sent 6 landers to the surface of the moon during Apollo. That's a lot, but not enough. We have actually sent a lot of other things to orbit the moon, though, and in fact, right now we have several things orbiting the moon, including the Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter, which is giving us a great map and helping us prepare for our next landings.
So we're there now?
Absolutely, we're there now. How was NASA able to film the moon landings? We brought a lot of cameras with us. And we will bring even more the next time. Right? So they actually had a very sort of ingenious system where when they landed the moon lander, a camera would pop out from the side so that it could film the actual first steps onto the moon. We want to document everything as well as we can, so lots and lots of cameras.
Rapid fire. How old is the moon?
The moon's about 4.5 billion years old. It was actually formed from parts of the Earth, so they're about the same age.
Do you like moon pies?
I do actually like moon pies. Nice moon pies and RC Cola.
How many craters are on the moon?
Oh, can I get my globe? The moon is full of craters. There are so many craters that in many places, every time a new crater comes in, it obliterates an old one.
Oh, wow. What's your favorite moon song?
You know what? I like Moon River.
What is the dark side of the moon?
There is no actual dark side of the moon. Both sides of the moon see the same amount of night and day.
When is the next full moon?
Oh, I should know that. I always know that, and I don't.
I guess we'll check our lunar calendar. Does the moon have an atmosphere?
So the moon doesn't really have an atmosphere. Its atmosphere is so thin it's something we call an exosphere, which is when the molecules are so far apart they never run into each other.
Is the moon beautiful?
Oh my gosh, the moon is so beautiful.
I heard you're an artist, is that right?
I am.
Why did you paint the moon and Mars?
I find our solar system so beautiful and inspiring, I just have to put my brushes to canvas. And you know what? Hopefully in a few years, we'll have paintings like this with people on them. This one took a really long time.
Is that curiosity?
Yes, it was one of its selfies. I'm so excited for where we're going on the moon and the new science that we're going to see and learn about. Yes.
Do you have a question for NASA? Send your questions to our experts on Twitter. Using hashtag AskNASA.